All right, guys. Welcome to Elias SMP, and we're on here now. Me and Nin have been farming. This is the first thing I want to show y'all. Check it out. Next thing is the server itself. So, let me go on ahead and, anyway, guys, this is a community farm. What do y'all think about the cherry blossom trees that was added? We'll start with Finn's house. We have 5 different animals. Alright, now, we're starting with Finn's house. And this is his house right here. When I built his, I did an open design. Kitchen is vanilla, but the table and the furniture are all part of a mod. Upstairs is where the bedrooms are. Oh. This is his master bedroom. Now, he has 3 spare bedrooms. This one doesn't have much of a view because behind it is not much of a view. In here is another spare bedroom. Then there's this one right here. And check out the architecture. I put all that together. Next up, we will see my house. Mine was the first to go on the server. All right, hold on a moment. After this, I'm going to have an end night skip. This one's my house. As you can see, we have this right here. This is the kitchen. Over there's the living room. And check that out. They won't know. And these are the bedrooms. We're going to go on ahead and night skip. All right, now. Night skip real quick. All right, next up is Nin's. Y'all haven't seen the campsite yet because we started at the farm. Oh. Now, before we head over to Nin's, let me get something to eat. All right, now. We're waiting on Finn. There's our fountain. All right, now that's the fountain. Over there is our pond, and this is Nan's house. There's our kitchen, her living room, and upstairs is her bedroom. It is nicely decorated. All right, guys. Now, we won't be able to get the full reactions because Nin is tired, not feeling like getting on voice. Finn is just waking up. Now. Alright, guys, I'm gonna head out. We have started the game. So, in this instance, I'm gonna head into here and wait for them to say ready. They don't know. I've already won. Okay. Nin had to leave for now. Okay. This will give Finn time to prepare. While he's doing that, I'm going to prep another area. Because as you can see, I have more areas that I could set up a hiding space in. Now. Oh. I just messed up. I meant to force myself in crawl mode and I hit the wrong button. Whoops. Oh, not good. All right, now, what y'all are seeing me doing is prepping for another escape hatch. So, yeah, that's another hiding spot now. That is yet another hiding spot. So, and what they don't know is I'm going to be adding in a little something extra. I'm creative with this stuff. Unfortunately, there's limitations to what you can do, where you could place these trapdoors. But it'll confuse them. And that's the idea. Butch must be feeling really lazy today. Wow. Heh. That's going to be a little surprise for him. Part of the idea I'm trying to do, guys, is teach Finn a little creativity. See what I did? And I could use crawl mode to hide. Empty my inventory, son. Thank you. And I'm going to add in another trapdoor. I think I just made a mistake. I think it was spruce planks. Yeah. Thing of it is, they won't know which one of these I use. Because it could be any of them. And this one, I can create some, I can put some flies on. So, yeah. All they'll have to do is guess. I just crouch. My name's gone. Let me see how Finn's doing. Dude. There's a trick I learned. I'm trying to remember how to make it hidden. A hidden entrance. But I can't remember. That's not good. Well, there goes that idea. See if that works. Yeah, that'll work. Yeah, I just helped him out. So, yeah. Paintings can hide secret areas, so remember that. Now. Whoops. Huh. Now, he has his first hiding spot now. And we may have to do this tomorrow. Alright, let me take these guys out real quick. All right, let's get that out now. I gotta get a bucket. And my bucket's missing. Anyway, guys, we're going to cut it out here. Because it looks like we're going to be doing this tomorrow. Anyway. Hope you all enjoyed it. Stay positive and stay safe. Oh my god. That word is massive. Oh my gosh, I still got some work to do. And don't play with knives. Yeah.